नमस्कार, वेलकम यू टू स्पोर्टिंग एंजल्स एजुकेशनल स्पेक्ट्रम। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ इटली, यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ जर्मनी एंड यूनिफिकेशन ऑफ ब्रिटेन। इन दिस वीडियो वी शैल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट विजुअलाइजिंग द नेशन। व्हाइल इट इज वेरी इजी to represent a ruler through a portrait or a statue, how does one give face to a nation? Artists in the 18th and 19th century found out a way by personifying the nation. Nations were then portrayed as female figures. The female form that was chosen to personify the nation did not stand for any particular woman in real life. Rather, it sought to give the abstract idea of the nation a concrete form, that is, the female figure became an allegory of the nation. You will recall, during the French Revolution, allegories of ideas such as liberty, justice, and the republic were used by the artists. These ideals were represented through specific objects or symbols. As you would remember, the attributes of liberty are the broken chain or red cap, while justice is generally a blindfolded woman carrying a pair of weighing scales. Similar allegories were invented by artists in the 19th century to represent a nation. In France, she was christened Marianne, a popular Christian name which underlined the idea of a people's nation. Her characteristics were drawn from those of liberty and the republic. The red cap the tricolor the cockade statues of Marianne were erected in public squares to remind the public of the national symbol of unity and to persuade them to identify with it. Marian images were marked on coins and stamps. Similarly, Germania became the allegory of German nation in visual representations. Germania wears a crown of oak leaves, as the German oak stands for heroism. Broken chains, being freed.
Broken chains, being freed. Breeze played with eagle, symbol of the German Empire strength.
Crown of oak leaves, heroism.
Sword, readiness to fight.
Olive branch around the sword, willingness to make peace.
Black, red and gold, tricolor, flag of the liberal nationalist. In 1848, banned by the dukes of the German states.
Rays of the rising sun, beginning of a new era.
Thus, artists in the 19th century found a way by personifying a nation, and they spread all over. Later, we will be discussing how even our motherland, India, was portrayed. Today, we end up this video here. We shall be discussing in the next video about nationalism and imperialism. Till then, keep watching, stay healthy, stay fit. Thanks for joining.